Creating a scan connector. Navigate to scan workflows. Click connectors. Click add. Give the connector a name and, if required, a description. Select the connector type. Choose the failure behaviors and delivery restrictions. Click save. You can create multiple connectors ready for use within workflows. You have now created your scan connectors. You can use these within a scan workflow.